think everything is good. All right. I think we're good to go.
Everything looks good on your end. It actually looks really good quality-wise.
It looks better than it used to, right?
Yeah, what happened? Did the internet fairy bless you as well?
I think so. It not only did it bless OneFime, but it blessed me.
I'm just fishing with this fake Smirky, but it might be the real Smirky. I'm not sure.
I just really hope that the frame rate keeps up. I'm not expecting, like, perfect results. I expect some failure. When I forgot to do a few things, so I kind of, like, ran back upstairs after eating a little snack and drinking some soda. I forgot. I need to shut off my PS4 so that doesn't take up any of my internet. I needed to get my stream key. I needed to fix my webcam, obviously, or make sure that it was fixed. Do this and that. Oh, make sure that my bitrate would be okay. Alright, now I gotta do an at everyone in my Discord. And I'm also recording all of this, so this will either be put up on the archive channel or my normal channel. I don't know what I want to do. All right. DK Master, hello. Thank you for stopping by during my time. I appreciate it. So what are we going to do, Jared?
We're fishing right now.
Well, I don't have you added, so where are you?
I am... let's buy you... Walrus Way Fishing Pond.
What are you trying to get there?
Grizzly.
Oh, I see. That is probably something that I do not have. So is there anything that you have in mind for doing, like, the conclusion of our many hours of this? Or are we just gonna keep things casual? Great answer.
We're just fishing right now, and I'm talking to this person. I'm not sure if he's the real
I smart. Found one fine. He's just kind of standing next to the entranceway, and he likes to... walk backwards for some reason. Not sure why, but he does. So where's the fishing pond here? There it is. Oh! Oh! DK Master came in with $15. DK Master, you just did it for the children, my man. Thank you. Thank you so much.
At least I'm not streaming, so I don't have to drop a cold one down my throat.
my sir, my friend, my gentleman, my fellow Grisaya fan, I thank you for the donation. You just did it for the kids. And I know why you actually did it. I have no choice. I know. After my stream, I will run into the Discord group and I will choose a role. It is something that I have been reluctant to do. But I shall do it. I'm trying to find my way to the fishing pond.
It's trying to figure out. It is, because I know he has a flat head.
What are you talking about?
Can't tell. I'm really confused. I'm really tired and I'm sick, too.
Well, that's your fault for all that.
Okay, look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Oh yeah, this guy does seem like a
Is it look, he has a bump on his head. This has to be a Smirky.
Yeah, thing. It's not him.
Rip.
The thing is that on the top left, Zeus, come on! You know who this is. It's ya boy. And look what I'm wearing. Look at this. I know you know what this is. Alright, great start to the fishing here. Two misses, I think.
What are y'all about?
Well, 6 minutes in and no dropped frames at all. Jared, I am so excited.
You're streaming big.
I know, finally at like a much more viewable quality. And in front of these kind people. That is actually Smirky? No, it isn't.
But Smirky has a flat head.
Yeah, he does.
Like, I know Smirky's tone. He doesn't have a bumpy head.
But I know you do. IRL. There's proof on his Twitter.
I don't know Smirky. We need Aura here, because Aura and Smirky are
Well, Aura's asleep, so we really can't have him here. Oh, whoop. That's wasted beans. Professor McMouse! All my boys are coming in for the stream. I'm happy that you guys can make it.
Isn't the real Smirky hosting us though?
Yeah, he is. I think. Unless the hosts end at the whenever you stop a stream. I don't really know. Open up that link, Jared.
What link? Oh.
One Fine blessed us.
Oh, it is the real Smirky, and I'm just stand.
What? Ask him if he's watching the stream right now.
He did host us earlier though, right?
Yeah, he knows about it. He knows about it, so.
I don't think he knows.
If he doesn't respond correctly, it actually isn't him.
But the pics from the Twitter! I'm confused.
But there could still be impersonators. There's no way. There's no way that's him. I don't believe it. Why is there a Puffle in that ice block? It's the content pack, alright? I like the music and the textures with it. The water looks terrible, but... What are the odds? One Fine, I wish I knew. Well, the fake has a good bit of followers. Jared, what do you believe?
What?
I'm talking to the cat. Yeah, I'm honestly not sure. I think it has to be the real one.
Open up that status that Professor McMouse just shared.
It's literally just me watching Sparky Max fishing.
So it is him.
Yeah, it's. I'm almost positive it's the real.
If that's a post, if that's a post of.
Yeah, it's on his Twitter. He literally has almost 5k followers.
Wow. All right, well, I guess it is him. I guess I was proven wrong. That's just me being pessimistic.
I doubted it was him until I looked at the Twitter, honestly. I was like, Smirky does not have a bump on his head.
All right, I'm done fishing. I don't know why we're doing this. Are you trying to teach this cat?
Cat was asking questions, but I'm kind of ignoring them.
Yeah, Mr. Bartman actually pointed something out. We saw both Ugly Corny and Smirky in the same event.
Weird.
All right, so what are we gonna do? I don't want to just be standing around communicating with others, or chatting it up, or whatever you want to call it. Yet you go right back to fishing.
I'm fishing. Catch some stuff.
So what am I supposed to do?
Fish with me, man. Talk. For the good times when we just talk and fish.
I mean, I don't know if everyone else here wants to do that. Next, you can see the legendary Professor McMouse. It's possible. I hope we get that opportunity.
Guys, like, selected or something? Kind of were, though, you know? Volunteers are selected.
So I guess Smirky actually does play this game for just his own pleasure or entertainment. Okay.
I mean, you can't be streaming. Is he streaming right now? Let's see.
No, he isn't.
Okay. No, he's not streaming.
I'll give it a host.
That's already awesome. Was hosting us. It went out, though, when I started.
Oh, Smirky? So I guess it was you. I was doubting it the entire time.
Give the host now.
No, he just said. I mean, we don't have an alert for it, so. Didn't realize you were Michael. Okay, I can't see you with all this stuff on. Who is Michael? I don't know.
That's exactly what I said. I don't know.
Bubbles wants to be my friend. Decided to keep going for no apparent reason. Grab me, Grizzly. Professor Mickey Mouse. Who's Michael? Oh wait, that's right. We're both named Michael. I forgot about that. Are we?
What?
Yeah, I think Smirky's real name is Michael. I think. Oh. Is it? I know someone else has their name is Michael in this community.
No,
Yep. It is.
I thought the random Toon Shows guy's name was Michael.
I think so. Hi, I'm Michael. I'm not watching a channel called Michael. Well, that's cool. Pretty lit that we ran into Smirky, and then earlier we even ran into Corny. Hoping that we can run into the legendary Professor Big Mouse. Me right now? Zeus is secretly not a Michael. Oh, bye-bye Bubbles. I thought that was you that left.
Nah, dude, I'm still here. I'm just drowning my sorrows.
Yeah, I can see that.
Drowning my sorrows in cold ones.
Are you feeling better, by the way?
No, my stomach still hurts really bad.
Vsauce, Michael here. Have you ever thought about playing Toontown at night? Yeah, this was really random. Thank you for,
odd. It's...
Yeah, it's really weird. Oh, Professor McMouse is coming online. That is one terrible Vsauce video. It is a small world. I know in real life I've ran into a lot of instances where, you know, things kind of come together in a very strange way. So, yeah, I would say, like, especially in games like this, it's a very small world. It's cool running into you here, Smirky. I'm going to...
Oh yeah, you need to
just dropped a follow. Thank you, Smirky. Thank you for dropping a follow here.
Thanks, man.
Appreciate that. We're trying to do our best to raise some money for the children and
do almost some... met our goal.
Yeah, we have we're almost
halfway in, right?
We're almost halfway. We're almost 12 hours in. We almost hit. And... We're more than half done with our goal. So I mean.
Yeah, our goal is 250 for this 24-hour session, and we're almost there. It's pretty high.
Thank you, Smirky. I guess one thing you could try today is a boss. I mean, we've done all of them except for the CEO and a CJ, yeah.
Done a VP, we've done a CFO.
But you want to know what we have never tried together, Jared? We have never tried the duo CFO. And we're not going to, because now that I think about that, that's...
That doesn't sound very fun, especially when I'm kind of sick and kind of tired.
No, alright,
Want to do maybe a CEO or something?
I soloed the crane round. Well, Smirky is apparently better than us, which is...
I soloed it too!
I probably couldn't. I mean, I can barely grab onto a goon. So I guess we can't do anything with Professor McMouse. What is something that you and I could duo, Jared? When I'm green, yellow, and orange. But when he's red, it gets crazy. Oh.
Why am I talking to Smirky in game when he's
he's watching it, so. Alright.
See around, Smirky. He just said see around.
Yes, let's duo a two-story building. That sounds like a fantastic idea.
I don't think we can do it. Two people, two stories.
But yeah, Smirky, in all honesty, it was cool running into you here, and thanks for the follow and the host. Let us go find something to do, Jared. We're done fishing.
I wanna. Okay, be right back. Then I gotta, you know, yeah, be right back.
Of course. All right. I guess something that we could do is. Oh no! I am skipping frames right now. No, my internet was doing so good. Ah, rip me, dude. Yeah, I was dropping a bit there. Thanks again, Smirky. That sucked. Alright. I guess that was 20 minutes of nothing going wrong, but I really predicted things to go wrong, because I'm pretty much at my threshold right now. I am at the line. Right time to die in a cog building. Heck yeah. So we can do a front three and get the rest of my stock options. Don't go sad. Man, I've been sad for many days now. Alright, I guess I'll load this up on my phone just in case, but I will go to the group tracker and see what's
okay,
around.
What's going on? What are we doing?
So we can do a. Do you want to do a a D office? We haven't done that yet.
I don't need a D office on any of my tunes though.
Screw it. You want to just run with me? I did that bullion with you earlier.
No, what we need to do is let's see what invasions are on, because I want to do a CEO. I haven't done one in forever, and it sounds fun.
Fine.
Yeah, let's just do another one of those one thing.
Is there any invasions?
No, we're going to do another front three, and it's not.
Well, there's no front three groups. Well, there is one, but it's filled. And I'm pretty sure they've already gone. We're in Bliss. Let's go to Acrylic. I'll create a group for us. So we are doing a golf course. We are in Acrylic. Front three, I have one with me. All right. Oh wait, I need gags. Better get those first. Yeah, but Zeus, thanks for pointing out that I was dropping frames there for a second.
Oh, you were?
I was.
Drop it.
But I think things are okay now. I mean, come on. I'm at my threshold. Like, I'm pretty much at the line or at the limit of what I can do for streaming. So, I'm giving it my best shot here. This is the best quality I've ever done in a stream. So, I'm pretty proud of that.
Honestly, I'm not going to say like shit because it's really good quality.
It's much better than how it has been.
It's better than he's ever done by himself.
I'm so happy that...
I'm a bad person.
This is motivating, actually. Not a lot of textures to change in this location. Except for the trees. Trees look nice. Alright, you can teleport to me.
I kinda like your texture pack, it's just simple.
Right.
I know in the morning I'm either gonna wake up feeling fine or I'm gonna wake up really sick. When do you think it's gonna be, man?
I feel like it's going to be the absolute worst, and you're going to wake up with a lot of back pain. You're going to then throw up, then you're going to go to the ER, and they're going to say it's a kidney stone.
Oh, God. Probably. Well, I mean, Yeah, I drink like 3 liters.
Am I striking fear in you? I hope I am. I really hope I am.
Professor McMouse in the chat with the profanity. Watch your profanity. Zeus is the one telling him to watch his language. That's actually funny. That's actually hilarious considering it's Zeus. And I'm just still nonchalantly fishing on heroic. Ah, dang it. Boosie boo. Don't even try me. Okay, Zeus, if you want some competition with me, I want you to go to Michael's channel and look who the top cheer is, and then just sit back down.
Oh my god. Freaking DK Master. Look in the meme chat on my Discord. Maybe that's I should have listened really to you exciting. and not actually did the webcam thing.
Dude, yeah. You can either picture that as a very religious boy praying or something else. Ireland.
Alright, this Courtney person is the last person. Let's go. Disband that group. All right, here we go.
Let's go.
So, should I upload this stream onto like my normal main channel, or should this just be on the archive channel as usual?
Honestly, this is like a unique stream. I think you should upload this to your main channel.
All right.
Upload it into like. In like 2.
No, I'd have to upload it like today because I've got no videos scheduled for today.
Oh, the whole thing, like one big old chunk?
Yeah, I don't know what I'll do. I mean, I'll have the record. It's only gonna be in 480p, but it's gonna
Why
be.
Why did you stop like uploading?
What's up?
Did my mic cut out again there for a second?
Yeah, you kind of like. The volume had just like slowly went to zero.
Hold on. Okay. You cut out there for a second too. But what I was saying was, why did you stop uploading your streams to your main channel? I know you used to.
They were kind of annoying. Like, I don't know. I mean, because it's just like the low quality and having them up on there, like, they just kind of seemed like unnecessary. So I just removed all of them.
Never really watched them.
Yeah. It seemed like there was really no point in having them there, so that's why I'm kind of confused as to where I should, be putting this. Because what I could do is I could just spend, like, a few days and just, like, edit out the bits and maybe put, like, the highlights. If there would be any.
I'd say, honestly, just put the highlights, like, all three of our streams.
How am I supposed to put anything in the video from your stream when I'm not recording it?
The stream clips we made? Basically all the stream clips in your Discord?
I could. I'll see what I do.
One phone can probably get you a backup of the other broadcasts, can't he?
I don't know. I'd have to talk with OneFine. What I could do, actually, is I could log in or have him download your guys' broadcasts and then put them up on Google Drive. And that's what I—that's actually what I did with Alex when we when we streamed Shrek 2 together over at his place on his Twitch channel. What he did was just download the broadcast and then uploaded it on Google Drive.
One time we'll do that for you.
I think so. If I really wanted to,
probably just ask him to give you the info and he can let you do it.
I have the info.
Then you could just do it yourself. What?
Yeah, I don't know why. I don't know.
You're confusing me, man. You're saying one fun has to do it.
I guess no, he doesn't.
Stop being lazy, Michael.
Sorry, dude. Just a white cis male. Hey.
What kind of elephant chunk? One should say three. Yep.
Well, we got some cheeses.
Like, I understand the point of that, but I don't see the point of doing that in a freaking front thing. Like, okay.
All right. Zeus, thank you for all the hard work, for choosing to moderate for this event. I appreciate it. Sweet dreams, my man.
Since your stream quality is really good, what is the plan?
What do you mean?
Intermission.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't want to spend two more hours doing this.
I mean, it's not that bad, honestly.
So OneFime says, as an editor, you should be able to access and download past broadcasts. Yeah, I know I can. I don't know why I was saying that you had to do it. When is your stream for your channel? When am I streaming? Like, when am I going to stream for my channel? Like, on my channel?
That's what he's saying, man. When is he going to stream?
I don't know. I haven't been able to this past week because I've just been busy with getting back to class and all that. And I feel like it's going to be yet another busy week. Maybe not as busy, but maybe I can find the time. I'll have to see. Why are you saying wait? You're out of clouds?
I don't know why.
I mean, I've got all my clouds. I'm all good to go on that front.
Good. I'm not
no worries, Zeus. I mean, I do at everyone's in my Discord, so you'll be notified. I feel like Professor McMouse is going to die in the building he's in.
I'm a little thirsty right now, but I don't want a Dr. Pepper right now.
Have you tried drinking water?
I have any water, aside from tap water, which tastes like rocks. You'll lick a rock from outside and get the same effect.
Not really. Hope you guys in the stream enjoy this this music that the content pack provides. Doing things a little differently for this stream and actually having a content pack that's not dip. And OneFime has logged out.
Pan flute music.
I was hoping OneFime would actually be asleep during the during my streams and everything or our events. Or our sessions, whatever I'm trying to say, because
yeah, so
I'm going to be asleep.
To moderate.
I'm going to be asleep, like after this, so I won't be able.
Let's look at our moderators. We got Zeus up now.
No, it's not the moderators. Yeah. It's OneFime and I are pretty much the only active organization team members besides you, but we have access to everything. So,
yeah.
If something were to happen,
but I can't do anything.
If something were to happen with the overlay, OneFime has to be here. if something were to happen, like, Twitch-wise, I can be here.
So basically, if something goes wrong, nobody's gonna be awake.
Yeah.
I might be awake. I don't know how long I'm gonna stay up for. But I bet you can tell I'm a little bit tuckered.
Yeah. No worries there. I guess I will tell people in the chat, like, hey, if you guys need me, spam me with messages, and I will hopefully wake up.
Let's see, who's streaming? Okay, let's see. Yeah, Bob Fusion. I have Bob no Fusion. Idea who that is.
He was in the chat with us before we started the entire event.
Yeah, I know we talked to him. I just don't know who he is. Like,
you don't know who anyone here is.
I know who Joseph the Toon is.
Oh yeah, because we streamed with him one time.
Yeah, Joseph the Toon is chill. And I played Overwatch with him a bit.
Oh yeah.
I played with Joseph the Toon before. I don't know who Toontown TV
from ABC.
From Abaca.
ABC, you idiot.
I thought it said Abka. I don't know who that guy is.
My point is that you really don't know the people that are here.
I don't know any of them personally. The person I know the most would be Joseph. The people I really personally know that streamed was you and Aura, though.
You know Joey. You'll be a co-host. To everyone here, Joey will be co-hosting with Toontown TV from ABC.
Yes.
Make sure you check the schedule down below if you would like to see it. And hopefully with that session, we get to our goal. Do you think we'll hit our goal, Jared?
I honestly can see us hitting.
I think so, too. I'm excited for this. That's right, you don't have any more clouds for some reason.
I think I got... You know how those golf courses give you really bad gags? I have a lot of blueberry pies. So I probably... I looked at my gags, 80 out of 80, good to go.
Professor McMouse, don't die before I do.
I think I'm the one who's gonna actually die.
Man, if this is the quality that, like, if I can just, if I'm getting closer to better quality streams, I feel like doors are opening for me, man. Like, I feel like I can start to stream more games. Maybe not stream as much as I want to, but...
You could, like, stream maybe some World of Warcraft, some
Overwatch.
I wouldn't say Overwatch just yet. No, maybe.
I'd say Overwatch. World of Warcraft has way more going on. Hose and sound, Professor McMouse, you better be using that sound. Or no, the hose. So I guess after this, we're just going to try and find a CEO group. Do you want me to try and find us one now? It would help if you actually answered the question, Jared.
I did answer. I just said quiet. You know, I said maybe you should just start looking, you know?
I found one.
How many people are in it?
One.
Well, say we're joining.
Yeah, I did. So
then
let's
we'll
hurry.
Be there, sure.
It'll be in Paintbrush awesome. Field.
Did you join for me too?
Yes. Why wouldn't I? Guess this duck doesn't understand the quadrant rule. And neither do you.
No, I'm just straight chilling, dude.
We don't cover much ground if you guys don't get into the corners.
The quadrant is a really funny word.
It's an annoying word. It reminds me of math.
It really does. I think it is a term.
Good job, Professor McMouse. You're ready for promotion. For whatever it was. You said boss bot?
He's ready for boss bot. He can join us, dude. Just go to TuneHQ and sign up.
Or was he ready on boss bot? Ashen Gaming, welcome back. Oh, that's a dead end. Come this way, Jared. You don't want to go that other way.
I just heard you say that's a dead end, so I waited.
Oh, yep. Start. Professor McMouse is already in the group.
Oh, wonder if he's the one who made it.
No, he isn't. But he just joined. I can see it. Aurora is the person who named or created the group. I can't fog. I don't have any more foghorns.
I have two of them for some reason.
Alright. So far, the stream is healthy as can be.
You know what's not healthy? Me.
Yeah, I know.
I think I'm having one of those sugar crashes, but I'm not sure.
Oh, the CEO is going to be great.
This is going to go.
I can't wait to see how things are going to turn out. I said the other day, when I was streaming with Jack or Defective Gamer, I told him, and you were there, watching the stream at least, I told him that you'll never see me do a CEO ever again.
Yeah, I heard that, and I called you a certain bird that can be used as a term for a feline.
So I'm...
I stopped watching that stream when you started.
It's all good.
Like, I muted it and I left it up to help with the views of that game.
We started playing a game that you don't have.
I don't have it, and I just never liked it for one reason.
What? What was the reason?
The sailing combat is horrendous. Like the boat side combat. That's
it is insane. Pretty bad.
And the out of boat combat isn't bad. It's just lackluster.
You're a micromanager level 5. I don't know what I am. I think I'm a yes man.
And, like, I don't have anything against the game. I just think it's.
You just think it's garbage. I don't really know why you did that. I really don't know why. Anyways, we need to hurry up because the group is almost filled. I'm surprised it's getting filled this fast.
Have Professor McMouse added?
I do. Oh, we're back to 6 out of 8. I'm glad I fixed the problem with my webcam. Everything with this stream has been pretty great. Hasn't been perfect, but it's been awesome so far.
No, Boom Doobie Doom was...
Remember when Boom Doobie Doom was alive?
Boom Doobie Doom.
Do you ever go back to the old Toontown rewritten videos that you and I used to do together and just get
right,
that?
Because none of the tunes are... The only tune that's lived the test of time is Cat Heroic, who used to be Emerald Dream.
You should say that, like, the only tune that survived from your ex was Emerald Dream.
Hate it.
Alright, let's hurry. Because the group is now 8 out of 8.
8 out of 8.
We gotta get over there, man. Oh, we can. I can teleport to Professor McMouse. So.
I already said that. I think I did.
I think you did. All right, get ready to teleport to me. Ooh, we got a CEO going on.
Looking to show you how easy this boss.
Teleport to me. We have 5 people here. You'll be number 6. And you crashed. GG, Jared.
An odd heat inside of me.
Is it a harmful heat?
I don't know, but I thought they were supposed to be cold ones, not hot ones.
You teleporting to me? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this music's creepy. Oh, it seems like I dropped more frames earlier. Huh.
Why do I have OBS still up? Go away.
Yeah, why do you have OBS up?
Good question. Everything I did. Oh, hey! This is the duck!
Huh?
I'm gonna get a head start.
Is that everyone? Yeah, I think we're waiting on one more person. How many people's inside, Jared? All right, good answer. Jared, are you dead or something?
No, I'm alive.
I asked how many people's inside.
Do you not understand that my mic is really quiet for some reason right now? I'm not picking things up. I don't know why it's not. I'm gonna unplug it and plug it back in, okay?
All right. Oh boy, I don't know what we're doing. So we're waiting on one more person.
Okay, now.
Alright.
Why do you leave?
Because we are waiting on one more person and we all decided to walk right in. I'm not exactly sure why, but.
Why is this guy to drop level 4?
Drop level 4? That's unheard of. You want to know what level my drop is?
Cool.
What?
0, because you're dropless, kid.
Hell yeah, dude.
Take me for a fool?
Yeah, actually.
Better. I deserve better than this. In this poor treatment.
What'd you say?
I deserve better than this poor treatment.
What poor treatment?
This is co-host abuse.
Professor McMouse, why is this going to be a typical CEO?
I got set.
Well, what is the name of the eighth? Wait. The person's here. I see him.
A hot minute.
Or at least I did. I don't know where they went. Oh, wait. There they are.
They made me through a lot of emotions right now.
Can I come? We kind of have...
Who wants to come?
Wait.
Piggy plays.
Piggy Man. I think.
Or
maybe.
My tin is cute. I'm gonna say thank you with a little heart.
Yes, that is the person. So if we were in a different group, Piggy Man would have left this group and just. Wow. Well, anyways. Hello, welcome to the stream, and best of luck to ya. The group has been disbanded. We are going in to do a CEO.
Ooh, the elevator on your screen looks really good,
actually. It does, dude. I'm loving that texture.
Mine looks like brick. But yours actually looks like a real elevator, and that makes me excited.
I like what OneFime's saying. What are the odds? This has been an interesting event so far. But if I had to compare it to the December one so far, I would say that it's performing much better.
So wait a second. Piggy Man was about to leave us
for
to
us.
Go with us.
Yeah.
That's like when you make a fake account, like a fake Skype account or something, to see if your girlfriend will cheat on you, and then she cheats on you with you, and you just kind of hate yourself.
You made that sound very specific, Jared.
It's happened!
Oh no.
The hoes ain't loyal, okay?
What's happening? Is there like lag?
Always lag.
Oh no. If this is a repeat.
Somebody disconnected. I'm gonna cut myself.
Is there someone over on your side that's disconnected?
No, there's four people right here, but I think the pig DC'd. I'm not sure.
Nope.
Well,
Piggy Plays was like, I'm going to green you. You cool with that?
Okay, yeah, you can green me. Well, I'm not even on the left at all.
Oh, dude, things are going Piggy great plays. On this side. What's up?
Okay, Piggy Plays might be a memer.
A memer or a greener?
Well, he didn't pick a gag. I'm just gonna say that. He passed.
I see.
I think we might be in for quite the ride, Michael. I mean, it's kind of impossible to green this
video,
though.
Piggy actually DC'd. Or something.
I mean, he was having horrid lag, so I can see him DC'ing. Not sure. Yeah, but we're frozen right now. I'm kind of happy. I'm not trying to sound like a douche, but I'm kind of happy.
Hey. I know you're tired and everything.
Of his leg.
I think Piggy has indeed disconnected.
I think he's left us, you know. I think he's in a better place.
Yeah, it's honestly probably actually like is a better place, but did the pig leave?
He's out of here, dude. He's in a better place.
So what's your guys' strategy over there?
Right now we're just gonna use all of our sound. I don't know.
Yeah, you guys have it tough.
I mean, honestly, it's not like we can die. I'm on my tune with tune-up. I don't know what gag
Tuneless
Professor
tune-up.
McMouse doesn't have. What gag does Professor McMouse not have?
I don't know. Ask him. It's pretty easy.
I have a cold one to open with the boys.
I don't recommend that. You do that anymore.
I don't recommend any more cold ones, dude. I'm sick. tune up if... Okay. I mean, I don't think... I'm not saying we're a bunch of little bubble-blowing babies. Okay, so we got one tuneless person. We have two people with tune up. We're Gucci. We're Gucci Poochie.
That was a really weird way to say that. Well, I think we're doing all right on our side. I like the look for the waiters on this content pack. They're all black.
I actually do like it.
Yeah, black like the shirt I'm wearing.
They really haven't changed, but they're a lot crisper. I might actually die in the CFO.
Are you CEO?
The CEO, like at the end, because I'm kind of tired.
Well, don't, dude. Don't do that to me. I'll be really sad. You want to know what TuneFest for Charity and just like 24-hour live streams kind of remind me of?
What?
I don't know if you remember back on with the classic SpongeBob and all that, back when SpongeBob was good, but Nickelodeon would have like the 100 episodes of SpongeBob countdown or something like that. It was like the 100 best.
Remember when Nickelodeon did that, like, go outside and play for 24 hours?
Yeah, and I think they still do that. All the Nickelodeon networks.
They just literally broadcast absolutely nothing. With, like, a still image, and it's like, go outside, kids.
And it's like, nah, dude, I'm gonna go watch some Cartoon Network. But what you could have actually done, since all the channels are east, if you had the east and the west... Then you could just go over to the west. And when, like, the west time actually hit, like, you could just go over to the east channels and it's... destroy the system.
That's literally hilarious. You're literally doing so much effort so you don't have to freaking exercise. Golly.
It's not even that much work. McMouse knows what we're talking about. Nickelodeon. It's not how you spell it, but close enough.
That network with no good shows anymore.
There are no good shows on it.
Channel that's the most dead. Honestly.
The Nickelodeon Worldwide Day of Play. Yep.
Yes, that. I was thinking it was called Exercise Event, but I was wrong.
I remember. I remember back, like, in the day, there was a... There was this game that I would play on PC. I think it was also on the original Xbox, but it was like a party pack or something like that for Nickelodeon. You had like 8 characters that you could play as, and you just run around and you could like squirt slime at each other or something like that.
I know what you're talking about. It had Timmy Turner, Jimmy Neutron, SpongeBob, and I want to say Danny Phantom.
Danny Phantom was not in it.
Okay.
It was way before that time.
Okay, who did it have?
It had Invader Zim, it had, like, the Wild Thornberry Girl, it had,
Thinking of a different Nickelodeon.
You're thinking about the...
There's a lot of them, actually.
You're thinking about the legitimate crossplay ones.
There's a lot of them, if you think. Surprisingly.
Nickelodeon made good games for kids, but now that they're like not even focusing on cartoons that much, it's like
the only decent live action Nickelodeon show was early iCarly, and it wasn't even that good. I just loved
iCarly
it.
Was alright. Drake and Josh was awesome. I loved it. I'll still watch some reruns.
Wait, Drake and Josh was Nick? I thought that was Disney.
You idiot. If I had money, I would buy a 12-pack of Red Bulls and take a bath in it. All right.
Okay. What was the brother show from Disney?
The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody.
I thought that was the Nick one.
Nope.
I got a
actually
mixed
wait.
Up.
Wait, was it the Sweet Life? I think the Sweet Life was the second one, but I think like. There's something
no,
Zack
no,
and Cody.
The second one was the Sweet Life on Deck.
Yeah, then there's the Sweet Life of Zack and Cody.
That was
the
stupid boat one.
I liked it. I liked that. That was really funny. I loved the boat one? Yeah, I liked the big black character. He seemed like a funny guy. Not big to sound racist or anything, guys.
The big black character was in the first one, though.
No. That was Mr. Mosby. I'm not talking about him.
I didn't watch much of the boat one because that's when Disney started to turn really bad.
Disney was always bad in my opinion.
Kim Possible.
Kim Possible was good from what I know.
Okay, that's my only counter argument. Kim Possible. Gravity Falls wasn't a bad show.
I heard that was pretty good. The boat one was better. Yeah, I like the boat one better. Of course my wedding cake misses. I wanted to curse so bad.
Like,
and I don't have a unite for these guys that are so low on laugh.
Ladder, you never used that crud anyway.
He passed away? So you know who I'm talking about. He passed away? Aw. That was a really funny guy. That was me, by the way, doing that tune-up. I don't know if it changed your camera.
Yeah, I wasn't even looking at Toontown.
I remember a few years ago they did a SpongeBob marathon, but that's about it. Kirby, yeah! The character's name was Kirby in Sweet Life on Deck. I remember now. He was a funny character. That sucks, he passed away? I feel like I knew this, but just as time went on, I kind of forgot. It's unfortunate to remember, though. Piggy Plays, I skipped your comment because this is a PG stream. We don't do none of that here.
I think he plays, I don't know, dude. I think he's gonna be.
At night they used to play stuff like Avatar The Last Airbender. It had no commercials. Really? The heck? I remember back in the day when I was first starting to watch Avatar The Last Airbender. I had Nicktoons. It's the other network that's out there. Did you just use your train tracks, Jared?
Definitely use my train track. I'm gonna trap Listoon.
Nice. I'd wake up in the morning like an hour before I had to actually get out of bed for school. So it's like I'd wake up at 6 and then I'd have to get up for 7 or at 7. This is back when I was like in middle school or something like that. And I would watch Avatar The Last Airbender. I'd watch all the episodes. They'd air them in order, which was nice. It was a pretty lit time.
I remember when I was like 10 just watching all the Zatz Bell episodes in order.
I cannot watch that, dude. You tried to get me to watch that.
And now that I'm...
Rewatch it.
Now that I started trying to rewatch it, I just can't. It's cringing.
I think it's just an anime that was made for a younger audience and just older audiences, even those who've watched it.
When I was younger. Yeah. I remember it had some really sad death scenes. And it got really, like, it had good fights, too. It had good action, but it's one of those really corny friendship animes. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I can definitely understand.
Like, that stereotypical friendship will always win. But most younger animes that, like, try to appease that audience don't ever have character deaths. Or rarely do.
I think I already told you this, but the first anime I ever watched was Bleach.
I need to continue watching Bleach.
Yeah,
it's really good.
I didn't know what anime was back then. I just remember like because I used to watch Adult Swim all the time. You guys know what Adult Swim is, right?
Really good though. Like that's how I've got into a lot of animes. That's how I found Soul Eater.
Yeah, so I'd watch Adult Swim back in the day, so I was sort of the kid who wasn't supposed to be watching Adult Swim, but I did anyways, and I never really watched past like 9 p.m. because that was kind of like after Family Guy, and that's all I was like cool of watching. Later on, I started watching like Robot Chicken, but like one night, I decided to check out just like the other programs on at nights, and Bleach was on. It was before they actually secluded the anime to just Saturday nights.
Yeah, when it was, I remember that because like I used to watch Adult Swim all the time. Like my parents wouldn't let me, but like for 5 years I lived with my great grandmother.
Right.
I was really young, and she really didn't care, so I just watched Adult Swim, and it was like this one anime that was so good, but I don't remember the name of it, and I never finished it, and I was just so tilted.
What was it about?
All I remember was there was, like, these guys, and it was, like, they were, like, in some maze, and there was one guy that fought with, like, a ball and chain.
Hmm.
And I know they were, like, fighting shadow versions of themselves in this maze-type area. And all I remember is this guy that fought with this ball and chain was really funny. Really good.
There was this one anime that I watched, and I cannot remember the name of it right now. It was something about like those guys that are trying to like they went to their school at night with their dog spirits, and they tried to get rid of the monsters or whatever. Can't remember what that was called, but I don't know.
Dog spirits.
I used to be able to think of like what the name of the anime was close to, but now I can't even think of that.
What was that anime where the kids went into that virtual? Code Lyoko is a really
that
good
That wasn't
anime.
An anime, it was a cartoon. But still, it was pretty good.
Okay, Code Lyoko had had an anime vibe to it. No, it was half anime, half cartoon.
No. It was all cartoon. It was a cartoon industry. It was made for Cartoon Network specifically. It wasn't made with anime intentions. I think it was in an English setting as well.
No, it was.
It had both 2D and 3D. That's basically the deal. Also, hello, Painful Pig MLG.
It was a good show.
It was a good show. I'm not denying that. I'm just saying, like,
I thought it was an anime.
It's not an anime. Have you seen Durarara?
Durarara? Yes. Yeah. I've seen that. I haven't watched all the second season, though.
Second season's a lot. I'm gonna have to rewatch it, because
Like,
it's so
I watched
much.
The first season, and I just loved how all the stories ended up tying
together. Yeah, it came together, and it does that in the second season in an even crazier fashion, and with also triple the cast, but... I'm sorry, guys, we're talking about anime right now, and that's probably not what you guys want to hear. Yes, Piggy Plays, what is your question?
Like, I've watched all of Naruto, but not Shippuden, because there's too much filler, and I just can't be bothered.
It's pronounced Shippuden, by the way.
Well, I don't... Okay, Shippuden.
I love the paintings that are on the walls here. You have... Sir Max from Quackity HQ. You've got Barack Obama, Mr. Krabs, Donald Trump, actually.
Mr. Krabs, money!
Gaben is also up here.
You got Uncle Grunkle Stan from Gravity Falls. That's who the old guy with the cane is, if you didn't know.
Alright, I didn't know that, so thank you for telling me.
It's the guy with the hat and the suit. You know who it is.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah, there's a lot of,
memes.
There's a lot of memes up on these walls. I like that. That's kind of cool.
Honestly, I think it needs more Gaben, but that's just me.
They need Scott Cawthon. Oh, there's Bill Gates.
You know who we really need? Jeff Kaplan.
This is a guy that's between the guy from Gravity Falls and
let me see.
And Mr. Look Krabs. Sword Art Online or Naruto? I'll go with Naruto. Sword Art Online. Wait, what did you say, Jared?
Naruto.
Well, let me state my reasoning. Let me state my reasoning first. I say SAO because, like, I watched it when I was going through, like, some tough times, and it really touched my heart. And plus, it was very creative. It's not the best anime out there, and I'll admit it. It's got a lot of problems. But, I really liked it. Naruto, while its action is fantastic, the fillers just really kill it. A lot of people say that as a joke, but in all honesty, it's a mess.
Yeah, there is a lot of filler, and I don't know how to get around the filler. That's why I stopped watching Shippuden.
Shippuden.
I don't care how you pronounce it. I'm half asleep. Shippuden. Okay. Shippuden.
Anyways, Boruto is actually really entertaining so far.
Do I have to watch the rest of Naruto? Shippuden.
Ah, Painful Pig is actually calling out the bottom portion of the overlay, Jared, just like I did.
Wow, you're making me sad.
Yeah, it is kind of useless, but I don't know. It's neat, kind of.
It just adds a summer feel. I don't know.
It's cool, I guess.
It's really useless, but it has a nice feel to it.
A lot of some of the things that people that some of the other streamers did was put like their district location on top of it.
It was made good use of. That's all I have to say.
Actually, yeah, I cannot remove it as much as I. If I'd want to remove something from the overlay, I can't because this isn't an image. This is not an image. It's not a static image.
Yeah, you kind of screwed, my dude.
Oh, wait, yeah, I could just do the alt and then cut it off, but nah. I'll leave it alone. Yeah, it's a browser buddy. Source.
I'm the one who made it, so he's going to use it because he's my buddy.
Oh. You still alive, Jared?
I'm still alive. I'm still alive. So
we're gonna have a lot of these guys to fight.
Not really. Anime. That's what we were talking about.
It's browser source because there's a lot of things mixed into the overlay at once. We've got all the Extra Life stuff connected to it. We have some Streamlabs stuff connected to it. So it's all one source. It's a lot of programming that went into it as well.
Here's what I don't get about Naruto Shippuden, okay? You've watched it all, right? So you can explain this to me. So, first of all, the main villain is the Akatsuki. Like, they're the bad guys.
Yeah.
And then you realize, oh, wait, it's Obito.
It's Toby.
Obito.
No! It's Toby. That's a spoiler, okay. Jared.
Oh.
Whatever. You know what? I think at this point
it's an old enough anime we can spoil it.
Yeah, so
okay.
Yeah,
Obito. So you got Obito who's running it, who's secretly Toby, and then Toby's secretly working for the black guy that's part of the Black Zetsu, I think is his name.
No, you kinda have it wrong. Black Zetsu was actually going to betray Obito and Black
Uchiha.
Zetsu betrayed
Madara.
Madara. And then Madara betrayed Obito, and then Obito kind of just got rid of
And then there's this white chick who comes out of nowhere. Like, what? I don't get the story of that.
The white chick was actually the person who introduced Chakra to the world. So
then why is she evil? Does she want it back?
She's evil because humans kind of betrayed her and felt like, you know, she was a witch. Her sons actually I'm trying to remember the story.
They put her in a tree.
Her sons created the moon by encasing her inside. Or something along those lines.
Yeah, it's something weird. And the villain just keeps changing so much at the end.
I don't know.
They beat her up. And then Naruto and Sasuke have an epic battle.
Yeah, dude. It was cool in both the anime and in the game.
I think the best battle, though, because I've watched most of the battles, is when he fights his brother. When Sasuke versus
My god, dude. I definitely agree. Yeah, okay, we'll stop talking about Naruto.
Okay, painful pig emojis.
We'll stop.
The chat is full of what faces?
For you.
This one for, like, yeah.
I don't have water to, like, toast or anything, so.
Toasting, chugging, cold ones, flashbacks. The boys.
Friday night is for the boys.
Boys!
Now how about One Piece? Alright, no. No.
One Piece, honestly, I've watched like the first 200 episodes of it. Honestly, it was like the first anime in a long time to really hit me in the feels with One
Piece. Alright, let's just stop talking about anime.
Heels were struck. So what are we gonna talk about, man?
What's a good cartoon? Everyone loves cartoons, so.
A good recent one or an old one? Dude, I was starting to play Beyond Good and Evil again. Dude, that is so fun. Such a good game. Have you ever played the first Dead Rising?
Nope.
Okay. Have you ever played a game where you have to take, like, photographs of monsters and stuff?
That's Silent Hill, isn't it? No, that's not Silent Hill.
Dead Rising, when you're Frank West, a photographer in a zombie apocalypse. That's Dead Rising. Maybe you did it in Silent Hill? I don't know. Basically, you mix like... Have you ever played Jack and Dexter?
No.
Well, that's another thing it's like, so... You haven't played either of the two games it's like.
I'm I'm trying to instruct all these people and get more viewers because these are the nightlife kids.
Sell out. I mean, this is an all right time.
Why not? I'm streaming Toontown at night.
But I've had a few cold ones with the boys. Oh, whoa. Why is he attacking faster? What the heck?
I didn't think that would actually reach me. That's why I kind of just YOLO'd it.
I'm confused. He's attacking a lot faster.
It's not 12:20 p.m. Painful Pig. It's 2:23 a.m.
It's 4:23 a.m. Yeah. Alt. They change his movements or something?
I think they did. He's supposed to be less predictable now.
That's the fun part of him. He is so predictable. He's easy because of it.
I almost got destroyed just now. Hey, at least the golf stuff is working.
Oh, you can golf. I'm gonna go golf, dude. I need to work on my golf swing. Get some yellow balls, because my team is yellow.
I like this music that's playing. I don't know what it's from, but it's pretty cool.
Look at his gears, they're already getting a little bit red in the toes, dude. Forget about that, more like hyper lol.
I really wish you just wouldn't.
I really wish I just didn't exist. Let me go for the flick of this in. Look at that wrist.
I mean, call it whatever you want. Jared, okay. You worried me there.
Why'd I worry you?
As it said, Heroic has logged out.
Another Heroic.
They're saying that they actually fixed the issues where if you get ran over, you don't go into the Shadow Realm.
Probably one of the best memes.
That sucks.
People still consider Pokemon an anime.
It technically is, actually. It was made in Japan. Whenever the trailers for new seasons come out, they're in Japanese.
Oh, I just got...
You got slaughtered.
I actually got hit. It's been so long since this boss has actually done effective damage to
me. Oh, it always does so much to me.
What laugh are you at right now?
I'm a 77. I'm fine.
Go eat some food. How are you guys so low?
You alright there, Jared?
Yeah, I'm fine, man. This duck who was golfing with me just quit on me when things were getting juicy. Trying to heat up, he just stopped.
I love these portraits that are up here. Such a cool content pack. I'm glad I still have it. I don't know who made it. And I don't know where you can download it, but it's still pretty cool.
What is the name of it, Michael?
It's like Happy Days.
List of content packs. I had this one. I was looking for one to use for this show. Happy Days by Big Tooth.
That sounds familiar.
Look at him. The blood in his eyes.
The blood in the eyes of Gaben's portrait? This is actually kind of an aged content pack. Like, I remember downloading this in 2015 or something like that. Having a portrait there of Donald Trump is kind of interesting.
Is he a meme then?
I'm not sure.
How long has Donald Trump been a meme?
I mean, everyone's sort of like always known him. What is that clip, One Fine? I can't open that.
What is it in?
It's in the stream chat.
Let me say this.
Ooh, careful what you say.
Oh, this is from the first stream.
Wait, what happened there?
With
Chris? What are you talking about?
That's the one where I... Dude. Oh, this one.
What is it?
It's from TFFC Winter Christmas.
Wait, what happened there? Was it the golfing?
It's a CEO. No, remember when I'm like walking back and I get hit by the CEO, and I just scream. I scream.
Oh, that's right. You did like a terrible scream.
I did some autistic screeching. I was still.
I don't know why you did that.
I don't know why One Fine still has this clip.
Because One Fine has that library.
That's actually hilarious.
I love how your tune does a little bit of twerking before he. Just has to make sure his cheeks are ready, you know?
Yeah. It's like, y'all are doing a CEO at the same time as Winter. Let me check the schedule. Was this the same time? Are we doing what we did in the Winter?
This is honestly, this is the first CEO I've done since the Winter stream. I just never do this boss, because I never...
Because he's the worst.
Not the worst, his... Getting stocks options... English! Getting stock options is the worst. And just listening to my autistic screeching on my old mic just hurts my ears. Is that what you had to endure, Michael?
Yes. It was very unfortunate.
It was very unfortunate. I almost feel pity for you.
Oh, we're almost done with this CEO, which was actually quite easy.
This is funny. I'm not getting on that table. Look how slow he is.
I know. He's unsure of where he wants to go either. He's kind of just running over tables.
Oh my gosh, struck. He struck me.
How hard did he strike you?
He struck me pretty hard. He gave me a content copyright strike.
Ooh. That's a pretty big strike.
If I get two more, I'm out of here. That's how it works, right? It's
yeah, if strikes. You get like three strikes, you're pretty much done.
Done? I need to wait.
Okay, so I've and the more strikes you get, the more limited you are on the platform. Like when I had my copyright strike, when I came back, or that... community guideline strike, which was wrongly given to me. with the termination and all that, it said that I can't upload videos over 10 minutes long, and I was like, what? Or no, it's over 15 minutes long.
In.
What?
Not even gonna try to stay full health.
Uh-oh. I somehow avoided that.
My content pack, the squirter.
My content cop.
Coming for you, Michael.
Eventually.
Making my way downtown, moving fast, faces passing, punk band. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Man, I really wish I brought some water up with me.
I wish. You want me to slide you a
slide you a few cold ones?
Oh, I'm good, dude. I don't want to get sick.
I just listening to myself stutter on stream, and it's kind of humiliating.
Oh, he's blinking. He's almost dead.
Yeah.
A bop-edded? Bop it.
Die already, man.
Die, die.
There we go.
Round, baby, right, right.
GG. Good going, Professor McMouse. Jerry, good job.
I put in work as the golfer for this team. If it wasn't for me putting in more work than a single black mother with a family of six, then he would have probably spelled our doom.
Surely. Do you forget that we're streaming on TuneFest for Charity and not my channel?
Oh my lord, why am I saying stuff like this? I mean, it's the middle of the night and we have only your viewers.
No, we don't have only my viewers.
Okay, who else is here right now?
We've got the pigs, we've got One Fime, we've got Professor McMouse.
I thought you had Piggy Plays.
Yeah, and Painful Pig MLG, remember?
Oh yeah, you got two piggies. Whatever, dude. I'm a terrible...
I really don't know what we're doing anymore. So, what's the plan to do after this?
I really wish I could tell you. I don't know. I really have no idea what to do from here on.
Dude, we have about 20 more minutes, right?
Yeah, we've got 24 minutes.
You know how we should end it off? The way we always end it off. Vibrant Valley.
For 24 minutes? No.
What can we do?
We can go over the 24-minute mark because next time it's just an intermission.
Aurora wants to be my friend, dude. I got a friend. Got a friend.
And it's a grill.
Got a friend.
Oh, I think I just got a follower. I think I just got a follower on my Twitch channel. And because I don't have a different set of scenes, it just gave me the notification.
On TFFC?
Like, it doesn't pop up, but it's got the, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. I don't know. You want me to go check?
Yeah, go check. I'm curious. It was probably Piggy Plays with somebody.
No, I'm not going to go check.
Ain't nobody got time for
that. I'll check afterwards.
I wonder why this bunny added me. I'm not a good person. I'm probably one of the worst people you could have on your friends list.
Oh, it was Forbidden Direwolf. Well, thanks for the follow on my Twitch channel. If you want, go check out my YouTube channel, Dude Man.
Dude Man? Is Dude Man alive?
My Angel Aki. Welcome to the stream. Watch the language, though. This is a PG stream. Oh, boy.
Interesting. Why is... Okay, get Joey on the train.
You want to know what the little icons are for the laugh here? Instead of them being starfish? I guess it technically is a starfish. Let me go find one.
It's Patrick, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a charity stream, so we're just trying to keep it PG.
Even though I've already kind of soiled it.
Yeah, I've
it.
Cursed many times.
Soiled
it's, it. It's tough, man. Soiled it's it. Tough.
It really is, because on our stream, when we stream together, we're the complete Google opposite of PG. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then I'm tired and, like, honestly 90% asleep right now. I'm literally...
What district?
Don't...
Paintbrush. We are in Paintbrush Field. Yeah, that is Professor McMouse.
Dank Myth, but, thank you for following, by the
hello,
way.
Hello, dude, man. It's cool to see you here, that you can actually make it for one of the nighttime streams. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go use the restroom and go get a drink of water. I'll bring it up with me. It won't be
a bullion.
Alright, but yeah, I'll be right back, so. Be right back.
Dream. Truly sad. Yeah, you can come bowl with us. I really don't care, dude. Just come to Watercolor Woods. I don't know if Michael wants to do a bowl again, though, so I wouldn't come just yet. Like, give Michael a hot minute, wait. Bullions are. Wait. Oh, you think that's me? No. He's a little bit slow. It's okay though. So I sound like Professor McMouse after puberty. What? What? Oh, what district are you? Let me see. Get this for you, baby. Watercolor Woods. But I'm not sure if we're gonna. I'm dying inside. I'm not sure if we're doing a boy in though, because it's Michael Say, so. Michael's back.
Hello.
So. Welcome back, a big boy.
Yeah, man, I got my cold one.
Yeah, are you gonna chug it like I did with every single cold one?
Nah, dude. I'm not stupid. Probably. So what did I miss?
Nothing really.
Yeah, dude, man, we received $167. It's incredible.
Are we going to do a bullion or no?
Yeah, let's do a bullion.
Okay, we're doing a bullion. Piggy plays, go to Watercolor Woods. You're going to be joining us. I'm probably going to regret it, but you know what? I don't even care about my own dignity right now.
But I care about mine.
Don't got none left.
Dank Myth, welcome to the stream. We're starting to get people, which is weird. We're up to 14. You play Toontown, what dignity? Good point. Hey, I'm over at Cashbot HQ, by the way.
You know I'm gonna lead the group. I am an alpha male in this situation.
I think Professor McMouse will be joining us.
Hope so. I'll wait for him. Just tell him. Just get his little scrumstiliacious booty over here. And I'll hit him with the big eye, you know? Big
invite. I don't know what any of that means, but sure.
I think I'm... Yeah.
You're dying.
I'm not dying, you're dying.
This is sleep-deprived Jared, everyone.
It's not just sleep-deprived Jared. It's sleep-deprived Jared that's trying not to say any swear words or vulgar things.
And also sick Jared. We can go whenever, yeah. Dude. We're ready to go. Oh, of course. We gotta do it the right way.
Exactly. Oh, I regret what I've done, Michael.
What happened?
Oh. What I did!
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna be- I think I might legitimately be as sick. Not as sick as the time I chugged all the root beer. But I might
not
be.
That just was not smart. It just- it wasn't.
Well, or I was chugging ranch dressing. That isn't healthy. Not to mention-
No, nothing that you guys were doing is healthy.
What are you doing for your donation?
Nothing, because I'm not stupid.
You said you were doing something
For every dollar I get, I'll dab.
No, hold up. Hold up a second there, big boy. You said you would do... Oh, Lord. You said you were doing for Dark Knight or whatever his name is, right?
DK Master, yeah.
Yeah, what are you doing?
He's going to know who my waifu is from the Grisaya series.
That's... Oh. You wife them all up?
Yeah. You go through... In the original, the first Grisaya, there's like a very long common route where you kind of just go through like a bunch of stories and get some useful information from them as your school life progresses. And then you get to a certain point where you have to choose like which route you want to go down. And you pretty much go down through all of them. Just to see, like, what the stories are. Alright, dude, man. Got that BRB. So, I went down, like, the pink-haired girls route the first time around, and then I went down the lolly route. So, I had one waifu, and then I had another. Welcome back, Ashton Gaming. Are you still awake, Jared?
Yeah.
I don't know what we're doing.
Playing Toontown.
Thank you for stating the obvious. Man, I am exhausted. What's happening? Are we getting some lag?
I don't know. I've just been quiet.
I feel like you are crashing. Like,
am I crashing? It could be.
No, like you are, not the game.
Like, I don't know, man. I don't think it's me.
What's happening here?
This is what happens every time Piggy Man's there, so. I think Piggy Man soiled it. Soiled it! If I crash, I'm just gonna go to bed.
You're gonna leave me here all alone?
I'm kidding, man. I'll stick.
Nah, it's fine. I mean, you're free to head off whenever. I mean, there's not much.
If I crash, I'm just gonna be tilted and probably scream for a minute, but.
Why?
Because I want to get my box, and I want to get 120 laugh, and I want to go places in this world, okay? It's Piggy Man.
Yeah. So what
Piggy
are we...
Piggy Man has, like, probably the worst...
So what are we going to do?
We're going to keep going. We're not a bunch of bubble-blowing babies.
Yeah, something along those lines.
We don't have bubble blowing babies here.
This is gonna be a long bullion.
I mean, I don't want to just leave this random mouse, so.
This isn't a random mouse, this is Professor Mick Mouse.
Ah, okay, then we can leave. Never mind.
What the heck?
Don't care anymore. Literally every ounce of care I have for this game is gone. That makes any sense.
Random.
I'm just caking this in. We're locked. Then we're done. Okay, Michael.
What?
Not finishing this bullion.
Yes, we are. We're gonna finish it.
All right. All right. I got you. We're gonna finish it.
I have no idea what Piggy Plays is even talking about anymore.
Hey, you know what? I have...
What are you doing?
Why is he being... Now he's being racist.
No? Not really.
Oh, he said checkers. I thought he said, fight me, Chinese cracker. I was like, what? Then he said checkers. I was like, what the hell, Piggy Plays? Am I have to mute you?
Not this time. Yeah, we'll just three fog it.
Just get her done.
Course!
Let me smash.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Jared.
I just had the right time.
Oh my god. Why? Oh my god. Thank you for the wedding cake. I think the real wonder is how I dodged three of those. Oh, I wonder as well, Professor McMouse. But then again, I wasn't really paying much attention, so. We will get through this bullion, Jared. No worries. And then afterwards, we're done. Jared!
I hit the wrong gag and you guys didn't let me freaking pull out. I couldn't pull out in time.
You're hurting me, boy.
You really are. The cogs are hurting you, not me. I'm innocent. I'm a.
Oh boy.
I'm a boosted Bonobo.
I don't know what any of that means, but all right.
Animal. A bonobo's a monkey.
I'm almost positive. Bonobo is a monk. It's a kind of chimp. All right.
Invisible Mario. I haven't watched Scares in a long time.
What is? I haven't either. I never.
I haven't seen any of his videos in my news feed.
Yeah, they used to appear a lot, but then again, they only appeared when I was watching Drama Alert, and I haven't watched Drama Alert in forever either.
Oh, I watch Drama Alert every day.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, Keemstar's an idiot, but at least he delivers the news and what's going on in the community. Like, right now, there's this guy named Austin Jones, I think, who is apparently, he's a YouTube star. He does, music and all that, and he apparently is also a pedophile, so that's something. And I would not have known this if it wasn't for Drama Alert. Scares hasn't uploaded for 3 weeks. What? That sucks.
What you could say, maybe. You could say his content is getting pretty scarce. That was a good one. That was a good one. That was funny.
Careful, Invisible Mario. We're a PG stream, PG chat, so no cursing in the chat.
Dude,
sorry, boys.
Oh, he did, yeah. I was about to say, hell really isn't cursing.
I remember all this stuff went down on Twitter because something went missing. Yeah, okay. So the issue with so what happened there was kind of interesting. Apparently a streamer went missing, but she was apparently just staying the night at a casino or something like that, and her phones were dead or something along those lines.
Are you talking about that giant controversy about with that one girl?
Yeah, but
what was her name?
I don't know, but she made a video when she was walking on the side of the street or something, after all this, just trying to prove that it was her that was tweeting out that she was okay and that her account wasn't hacked. And
what's her name?
And people, this was some 4chan stuff. They took the background, yeah, and they discovered that she was in a very sketchy area in LA, and she wasn't anywhere near a casino.
Yeah, what was her name? Because there's a whole controversy about her being abducted or something.
Yeah, not exactly abducted, but that she just went missing and that no one actually heard from her. Oh, and Invisible Mario or Nathan, thanks for what you said by saying, wow, that my streams look somewhat good now. I'm so happy that they're much more viewable than they were originally. I have improved, and I'm really happy to say that. This has been a good stream. I've dropped some frames. This was in
Mariana
no way perfect.
Mariana Joyce was her name. Mariana Joyce.
Oh, Mariana, that was a while ago. That was a year ago. And
yeah,
that,
I remember that. I thought I want something different.
Yeah, this was something that just happened, that a girl that went missing from E3 who just didn't come home. Marina Joyce, that was really weird. People thought that she was being held captive, and they were blink twice if you need help in your next video or something like that.
And yeah, that was a whole giant.
Yeah, it was a mess. You can actually distinguish my facial features. Thanks, Deed.
I remember there was some people were at one exact second, if you look at her feet, you can see a shackle around it. I remember it was crazy crap.
It was ridiculous. And she's a crazy, crazy person. So is Poppy. Except Poppy's a little attractive.
Poppy?
That yeah. Poppy does music. Music.
Poppy's music isn't bad.
What are we doing here? Alright.
Honest.
Wait, what do I do here? Can I do anything?
You cloud.
Alright.
Honestly, Poppy's music isn't bad.
So. I mean, I don't know.
It only has like two songs, too.
I didn't even need the cloud. So how's everyone tonight? We have 12 people watching, which is interesting. You fixed your internet? We don't hate you. We're just wondering why every time we try to do something with you, Piggy, you cut out and we're left alone to fight.
All by myself.
Oh, we got some sound over here, baby.
Got some juice for the boys.
Why did I? All right.
You know what's always triggered me, Michael?
Yeah.
Turn around. Those dollars there.
Whoa, what?
They've always been there. It's always been like that since TTO. In the bullion and in the coin, it's dollars. And in the dollar, it's dollars too, but it's always dollars. Like Joey, come on.
Someone stream clipped this and put it in r/Toontown Rewritten. We gotta get this fixed. This is a problem.
Like, it's been that way for so long. I mean, why can't they just like...
That is crazy. Yeah, Professor McMouse, I've never noticed that either.
How has no one ever noticed that?
I've never noticed that in my entire life.
It was like that in TTO too. Because, I mean, you don't really notice it because you never really look that way.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I've gone back, so I do look that way at times. But I guess it's just, it doesn't stand out enough, maybe?
It doesn't click. Yeah, it really doesn't stand out. It's just a little bug that's
wow.
Really annoying.
That was something.
I'm coming, boy.
I'll use. Oh, wait.
Don't you not have one? You used yours, didn't you?
I never picked mine. Oh, he's gonna railroad?
I want you to hit the 12.
Alright.
I want you to strike the 12. Use squirt! Something that'll hit. Triggering me. Michael, learn to Toontown, please.
Was this that new Ubisoft game they showed at E3 this year? Yeah, man. What's going on, Alex? Good morning. Thank you, Invisible Mario. I knew I could trust you. Ubisoft always did downgrade the graphics, except with The Division. They did really good there. That looked really beautiful. That's a good cold one.
I've had my share of cold ones.
Yeah, I think you're done with cold ones. Come on, Jared. Let's lure together or not.
I gotta whip out the rare Kappa.
Good morning to you too. Was gonna say something else, but I don't want to be banned from my favorite channel. Fair enough. This is a PG area. The Division gameplay turned to S rubbish. Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. Yeah, the gameplay. It was bad. The gameplay in single player or the single player co-op, whatever you want to call it, just going through the story was very, very interesting and fun. But after that, there's nothing. So the gameplay was just garbage. And I think the further they tried to update the game, it just got worse and worse.
I never bought that game. I mean, it looked good, but. Far Cry 5 got
We have 15 people watching, and I am very shocked. We are actually at the end of my session. We are now cutting into intermission time. I'll stream as much as I can, as much as I want to. We'll see what happens here, but I am quite tired, and Jared is quite dead.
I've been up for like 30 hours now.
But believe it or not, OneFime is still here and getting stream clips.
Like, what happened?
Wow, I understood none of that. Cutting into someone else's stream time? Get off. But I'm not. It's intermission.
Why are you cutting into intermission stream? I need to tell him it's time to go live. You know, Pigman, no, I'm not going to be your friend.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Pigman.
No.
I didn't really know how to,
What is that? Wait, look up onto the Donald duck
I don't
face.
Wanna.
What was that?
Don't is worry about face? It.
Is that a Lenny face on it? Yeah, it was. That's actually really funny.
I guess I'll go pick my wedding cake, since I didn't do that. Piggy Man found me.
Yeah, I mean, he's watching the stream, of course he can find you, he'll stalk you.
Alright.
Stalk you to the ends of the earth, man. He'll get you. Get ya. He'll get you good, he'll get you where it hurts, man.
I'm sure he would.
Let's fish for a bit. Let's fish at your estate for a bit, Michael.
What? No!
Actually, only put...
Hey.
Fish at estates.
Where do you want to fish? Choose a fishing location.
What fish do you need? Fish at Donald's Dreamland. That's a nice
I don't have the Devil Ray. Where can I go to get Devil Ray?
Where do you go for the full moon fish?
Hold on, I'll look at my fish in here in a second, and we can compare.
I only need 3 fish. Brand, Biano Tuna, the Grizzly Barracuda, Full Moon Fish.
Alright, so the last peanut butter and jellyfish, from the top catfish, the Devil Ray, the last King Crab, I guess it's the full moonfish, the last bear, and both, like, the second and third, piano tunas.
Okay, well, we're gonna go, and we're gonna fish on Minnie's Multiland Alto Avenue, where you can get those piano tunas, okay, man?
Alright. You got it, Haas. How does this game still have a community? I don't know.
Nostalgia and people just sucking. I mean, people
Wait,
just.
Where are we going? Alto Avenue?
People just sucking at it. That's what I was gonna say. I was gonna say sucking at it. I wasn't gonna say something that sounded involved a certain orifice. Yeah, we're going to Alto Avenue.
Alright, what are we gonna get there?
You can get Grand Piano Tuna, and you can get the baby Grand Piano Tuna.
Is that the second and the third?
Yeah, you can get 2-for-1, daddy.
That sounds great, dude.
I need to put on my fishing outfit, though.
Oh my god, you've been doing this all night, Jared, stop.
I need the outfit so I can get the rare trout.
What's the rare trout?
It's a trout that's rare.
Wow, I love how that it really answered my question. Not vague at all. Really answered the question.
What is the rare trout? A trout that's rare.
I'm loving this music that's playing, though. This content pack's got good music. What's up?
I stream clip that conversation.
Just for the memories.
It's pretty funny, dude, honestly. I mean,
is this Odyssey or Galaxy? I can't tell. I don't know what this music is from. Or are you talking about... Or are you trying to make a joke? It's like very late at night. I cannot...
It's gonna slip by us. We're kind of...
We're a little tired. We can't really tell what people are saying anymore.
All I know is we were talking about a rare trout.
A hot minute. That was like 2 minutes ago.
Oh, really? I thought that was like 5 minutes ago. Piggy Place, what do you want in the chat? What do you want from us? Why are you spamming in the chat saying you want to... It's something I'll regret.
Alex, you want to play some Killing Floor after I'm done with my session? When I'm done streaming, then have some nice 3 a.m. to 4 a.m. Killing Floor. Yeah.
What is Killing Floor, and why does it sound so familiar?
It's a very popular game.
Like Call of Duty Zombies, or am I just stupid?
It's kind of like that, I guess. I guess it's somewhat of the same concept. All right, Alex, you got it. If I'm not completely dead after whenever I'm done playing this, I'll hit you up.
Oh, yeah, I want this game, but I don't have PS.
You really should get PlayStation Plus.
I'm not paying for a stupid PlayStation membership. It's stupid.
It is stupid.
Dumb.
Guys, I'll twerk if you guys donate money. JK, that's against Twitch's rules.
Do what now?
I was gonna say, or I was saying, I will twerk if you guys donate. Who's this monkey?
I bet that's Piggy, man. I have money, it's Piggy.
Yeah, honestly, hi, it's me, Mario. Oh, it's Invisible Mario.
Mario's tune. Man, I don't know, dude, I can't say.
Yeah, I'll admit, Alex, I'll agree with you that the PlayStation Plus does sort of pay for itself. I think this guy's trying to fight you, man.
Just relax and just do it. Found fishing. Let me.
I can't relax with this game. Too stressful. Jared, anything good going on in life that you'd like to talk about? Let's get back on like some good serious discussions like we were having when we were doing the CEO.
Got nothing to do.
Let's go back to talking about anime.
Oh no, okay. What anime you want to talk about, man?
So recently, I finished The Future Diary.
And I can talk about, you know who kills that triggered me now, right?
Wait, what?
the guy who you know kills that triggered me, right? And made me hate her guts.
She killed everyone.
Okay, but...
Yes, I know who you're talking about. I felt kind of disgusted by it.
I like he's the best character.
Nah, Alex, I agree that PlayStation Plus, well, yeah, you get your money's worth with all the free games, and I still think it's just kind of stupid how you have to pay for internet access or whatever on consoles. That's what's really stupid about it. People kind of overlook the free games part, but it's pretty much like just using the internet on the consoles. That's the deal. Because a lot of people really don't care about the free games.
Well, yeah. The free games are literally old games that nobody plays.
Well, actually, this month was pretty good. You get Life is Strange and you get Killing Floor 2. Probably the best.
Been out for a while.
Yeah, they've been out for a while, but they're good games. Like, Killing Floor 2, I'm pretty sure, is a AAA title. Life is Strange is made by Square Enix and it performed very well, so I don't know, I mean, this was a very good month.
There are games that aren't bought anymore.
Well, I think it kind of has to be like that, you know? Because if you have, like, what's a good example?
And I mean, like, think about it this way.
If you put Fallout 4 out there right now, then that'd be kind of stupid. Because then Fallout 4 wouldn't just be, like, worth anything.
Okay. But think about it like this way. If you're a PS4 Plus member, and you already have Life is Strange, and they're like, hey, Life is Strange is free. You ain't getting shit for that. You're just screwed. You know what I mean?
Then if you have the physical copy, just I like how Invisible Mario's talking.
I like how Piggy Man just
Yeah, Piggy Man's here. When I had an Xbox One, I got Watch Dogs, the original Watch Dogs, and guess what was on the Xbox Live Gold or whatever this month? It was Watch Dogs. I don't have an Xbox One anymore, I don't have the game, but if I still did, then yeah, I would be kind of irritated.
Like, I had an Xbox Live for a long time when I was really into Dark Souls 2.
Alex, that actually is a good point. Rocket League was given out for free to PlayStation Plus members.
Rocket League is a bad game, and I don't know why.
In your opinion, it is, but
okay, I'm really bad at it. The controls of it are wonky. Literally, just knock off Lucio Ball.
I actually struggled with Lucio Ball.
Yeah, because Lucio Ball is literally just Rocket League, and Rocket League ripped it off.
But
or was Rocket League out first?
Yes, it was.
Oh.
Rocket League has been out for many years because it first started on the PS4.
Oh. Cool. Okay.
All right, back to anime.
Anywho.
So who was your favorite character in Future Diary?
Haru. Killed. I hate her. I was like okay with all the characters.
But did you watch the true ending to the anime?
The true ending?
Yeah, it's not on Crunchyroll or anything. You kind of have to. It's called the Future Diary Redial. It's basically what happens after the third reality is saved.
I watched it like 4 years ago. I wouldn't remember. I watched it like when me and Taya just started dating. That was a lot.
Honestly,
time.
Dude, I wouldn't rewatch this anime.
But it wasn't that great.
No, it was good. It lost me in the end there, though. It really, like, I stuck with it. I think for me, whenever I get, like, to the end of an anime, or when I'm getting close to the end, I just start, like...
You might as well just chuck through the
Yeah, I start binging, you know?
Like, honestly, when Haru died, I just kind of fell out of it.
I was very confused as to what would happen.
And is the true ending where Yuno kills herself, or no?
That's no, the no, there's none of that. The true ending is basically just what happens after the final episode.
Alright.
And I don't know how I feel about that.
I don't think I've ever watched it. What the hell? Why is everybody using Yuno? Oh. Michael, my outfit isn't working. I have yet to gain the
I've gotten nothing.
I have yet to obtain the rare trout.
Yeah, I'm waiting to see the rare trout.
I haven't found the rare trout yet. Where is the rare trout at? Is it just rare? Dr. White. I mean, it is a trout that is rare, so.
Asks question, answers own question. By rewording the words in the sentence.
It's actually, you can answer any question by doing
that. Jerry, can you open up that picture that was posted in the stream chat?
Saying Japan deserves another one.
Is it...
What?
Is it a racist photo like Alex says?
Kinda sketchy, so I'm gonna...
What?
It was pretty sketchy.
Yeah, alright.
I'm not gonna ban
you,
him.
You did a timeout, I can see that.
I just gave him.
Chatty's really specific on that.
Hey, Alex? See, how long's Alex been here?
Alex has been here for a while.
Really? Hi, yeah. Alex. What's up, dude?
This is how out of it you actually are, Jared. It's not good.
Am I really that out of it?
Oh yeah, you are.
Oh.
Hello, Professor McMouse. When did you get here?
Not Professor McMouse has been. See the maroon guy that was with us earlier, who did the CJ with us, or the C? Yeah, we did a CJ. No, we did a CEO.
You're an idiot.
He did a CEO with us. Yeah, he did.
Yes, he did a CEO with us, and he also ran a Boolean with us.
Yeah, sure, you can ask a question, Piggy Plays. What is it?
Oh, my neck's starting to hurt. I don't know how long I can keep on doing this, to be honest.
We gotta keep fishing until we catch the rare trout.
Oh.
Michael, I can taste rare trout on the tip of me lips. The question Piggy Plays. He's asking it because his tune is just standing there stiff like a rod. And like stiff like a fishing rod, of course.
Alright. What's up?
Visible Mario is saying I'm a bad mod.
Dr. White, telephone, please. Yeah, Professor McMouse, you've been with us for quite a bit of this stream, which is cool. I wonder whatever happened to dude, man. He said he'd be right back, and he's just been sort of gone.
Not even in the right set to be moderating, mindset to be moderating. I mean, he's kind of right, but he was saying racist stuff, so I'm kind of right too.
Well, we're trying to be as PG as possible. Like, this is a charity stream.
We're trying to be as PG as possible and as uncontroversial as possible, too.
Yep. I actually don't know why regular users can... can actually put links in the chat. I don't know why that's set up like that. I can understand mods, but other than that...
Mara's getting kind.
I think we're going to be ending the stream in about 10 minutes.
I can feel you.
I think a great place to end this is at our favorite location.
Vibrator Valley.
Vibrant Valley. Michael, how do I get the cool PS4 theme you and Sergio have? You can't get it anymore.
What was it?
It's a E3 theme that you had to go to the PlayStation, like the live.playstation.com site, and watch at least 10 minutes of the E3 stream there, and then you would get the code. And that's it.
So, Piggy plays.
Alexander6153, welcome to the stream. So guys, after this, after my session is over, so it's pretty much just whenever I end it, we're going to be into an intermission until 5 a.m. Pacific, 8 a.m. Eastern. And the reason is because we just don't have anyone to fill for this slot. So, while it may not be a full 24-hour stream, it's organized for 24 hours in terms of just...
Is it just going to be no... I mean, 1-5 is up. He could stream. Let me ask.
I don't know if he has everything set up. It's up to him, really. But I feel like he should get some sleep as well. He's been up all day.
That's, you're right.
So, like I said, what we're going to do is we're just going to basically have it to where there's no streamer. It's just going to be... It's going to be offline until Bub Fusion comes in. He's going to be the next streamer, so we just got to wait on him.
Take it away. Well, I don't know, Mike. You want to say your goodbyes? I'm going to just stand here for a minute.
Yeah, I mean... I have Professor McMouse, I should get some sleep. It's 11:24 a.m. Yeah, definitely. That is definitely the time to go get some sleep. So, honestly, like, thanks to everyone who's donated. This is the end of the first half of the stream.
The first healthy chunk.
Yeah, the second half starts with an intermission for a little bit, but I guess it's whatever. The rest of the stream is going to be really, really lit. Because next we have Bub Fusion, which might be streaming with his grandmother. Which is pretty awesome.
What? That's pretty lit. What the heck?
You know this.
Oh yeah, I do.
Then after that, it's Singing Cat 1987. She's a Toontown Rewritten staff member. She'll be streaming. And then after that, we have Joseph the Toon. He'll be streaming with his friends Game Level and TA418. And then after that, this is probably like the highlight, and it's the second to last session. At 11 a.m. Pacific, 2 p.m. Yeah, 2 p.m. Eastern, it'll be Toontown TV from ABC, who will be streaming with a friend, Ray Ray Gummy Chan, but also the lead of Toontown Rewritten, Joey. So,
man, the myth, the legend, the god himself,
Joey the creator. So that's probably going to be the peak of the stream, the event. I think we're all looking forward to it, and it's awesome that Joey is willing to put in the time for a Q&A and get this stream out there. Yeah, Joey Zio, it's Joey the creator, the Joey we all know and love and meme about. We're hoping that around that time, we should meet our goal. Joey from Joey's World Tour? Yes, that is actually him.
Michael, do I look good now? Am I pretty?
You're a pirate. I have Discord up on my screen, so...
Being a pirate, it's alright to be. Do what you want, because a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
The final stream... or the final session, to wrap it up, the final 2 hours will be LemonPop16, who will be with Ray Ray Gummy Chan, 2D, and Kenius Arlos, some friends. They will wrap everything up, and hopefully, and like I said, hopefully by then we've reached the goal of $250 Well, I mean, we're almost there already. We're less than $100 away, which is awesome. It's really cool that DK Master donated during my time and that he waited to donate during my time. It's cool that Adrian donated a total of $75. Or 76, I think.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, he made me drink a cold one or two, that's for sure. He made Aura drink ranch.
Ranch.
What I said? What did I say? Did I say ranch? What did I say? I said ranch. What the heck?
Yeah, Alex, Adrian donated $76, I think. I think you can see, like, one of his donations at the top.
Yeah. You gotta says, outdo him, Alex.
That
you gotta,
dude from the moon, $15. And that dude from the moon, $50. And then that, he, yeah, you gotta look at the top.
You gotta look at what's on...
Yeah, Alex, you donated. Believe it or not. You did it for the children.
Did it for the children, dude.
And then,
he's better than
and then
you.
Aura had to drink ranch. Or eat ranch, or whatever you want to call it. Which,
Aura
which then
to,
he threw up.
Aura had to squirt ranch into his mouth. And every time I got a donation, I had to pop open a cold one and just guzzle it down.
Actually, Jared, to end the stream off, I think we should go to Donald's Dreamland.
Why?
Just go to Donald's Dreamland with me.
Right, man. Miss you, my dude.
And then switch districts back to Watercolor Woods.
Are we doing the Bean Fest thing?
No, we're going... Well, I guess we could, huh? There's not
what
a lot of
doing,
people
Michael?
That'd be here,
tell
right?
Me what tell me what we're doing. I need to know.
We're gonna go and hop on the trolley.
Why?
Just, that's how we'll end it.
Well, how many games are we playing?
It's a good amount.
Jeopardizing my health.
We'll play a little bit. Oh, look.
Oh, Lord.
It's Invisible Mario.
Not invisible, though. I can see him.
What?
Oh, dude. We're getting... Oh, oh, Shanks.
Why is my head huge?
What? Why do you have such a... Why? You don't have a big head.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you do? I mean, like, in default, you don't have a big head.
I think you guys lost.
What the hell, Mario? Oh, what?
Wow.
What?
Rip the killing floor session? It might happen, Alex. It might happen.
Do you lift?
Alright, let's play again. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, my God.
You guys are going down. Ooh, Jared.
I got the hot hand. Ooh, you got the hot hand. I honestly don't know how I'm remembering this. Like, I'm brain dead right now. In the arms of an angel.
I don't know how I remember that either. That I hesitated there at the end. I don't know if you noticed that.
Oh no! What did yep. Alex upload?
I don't know why. All right. Now this is my favorite game. You can kind of just sabotage other people.
Oh, that was my... Why do I have to do a set of autistic screeching every time we stream?
I mean, you choose to do that. I don't know why.
Actually, this time I didn't choose to do it. It kind of came out. No, my chest. Michael! Michael!
I told you to grab my chest. I didn't mean like this.
Oh my god.
Nobody clip that.
That was hilarious.
That wasn't hilarious. That was borderline depressing.
Oh my god. That was so...
You bumped me into a jellyfish and then you took my chest. You knocked me out and then you grabbed my chest.
Darn right I did.
What is this? One of your YouTube games?
What did Alex stream clip?
He stream clipped when I did... No...
Oh, there's Gigi some more screen
in
clips.
My chest.
All right, I think this is the official end. I'm dead ass tired. So thank you to everyone who tuned in, and like I said, in an hour and a half, we will hold on. In an hour and a half, we will be back from our intermission. It might be kind of dead. Sucks for Bub's Fusion. But that's when we'll be live yet again. So, thank you all for watching. And did anyone stick around for the entire time?
I did. Hey.
Well, yeah, you did. One Fime stuck around.
I've been out for 30 hours, though, so...
I don't know if Forbidden Direwolf is still here, but they've been around for a while.
I woke up at like...
Like, I'm talking like before my stream even started, so...
Direwolf has been here for a while.
Yeah, I'd Professor McMouse, I know when you came in.
You got all the mods in chat that don't matter, but... I mean, they do matter, but they're not...
All right, well, I've got nothing else to say, so...
Thank you guguys for joining and dropping in and dropping those big D's.
Yeah, man, I mean, I hope that we can reach our goal as the day goes on, but the stream
just
will end...
We just need a couple more big D's, and then we just got the goal, and it's a squad goal, as you know. I believe in you guys. I know it can happen. Children.
So, Forbidden Direwolf says that they've been here since we joined Aura.
Yeah, I know. So that's what I'm saying.
That's 6 hours. That's 6 hours.
That's some dedication, dude.
Yeah, man.
I appreciate that.
Honestly, like, Forbidden Direwolf, you're like
the OG.
You're the MVP.
Valuable player. Most valuable watcher. MVW. That's how it goes. Yeah, that's how it goes.
All right, I will. I thank you all. Actually, I should say this. I thank you all for watching my stream and Jared's stream. If you enjoyed, you can go ahead and drop a follow on my Twitch account, twitch.tv/Michael_SK. It's pretty much the same way that it's titled right here.
Right there.
And I also am on YouTube, youtube.com/TheMichaelSK, no underscores there, but if you guys enjoyed the commentary and the good times here, I ask that you guys, you know, go ahead and drop the follow and the subscription and on YouTube and all that. I'm also on Twitter. My Twitter should be down there somewhere in the description, so if you guys are interested in any of that, that'd be great. I'm waiting to see if I get a follow because it will make the noise on stream. It won't pop up, but the noise will happen because it's just on another scene.
Well, you know, I think this is where I'm gonna have to dip then.
Yeah, we're pretty much tired, so.
Well, I'm pretty tired if I had to say. I haven't been this tired in a while. I'm gonna.
Well, Jared, I hope that you get over your little issue with not feeling well, because, I mean, it's kind of your fault that you did that to yourself, but whatever.
Hey, I got people to donate.
I suppose. Kinda. All right. Good night, everyone. And
guys,
we'll stream will pick up again in 2 hours and 22, or 1 hour and 22 minutes with Bub Fusion. So stay tuned.
Oh yeah.
Of course I get a donation as soon as I stop streaming.
Somebody donated?
Or not donation, a follow. But at least it's in the recording.